Hi, welcome to the video guys. So guys, in this video I'll be showing you all the best way to get rare fishes. So guys, fishes like sturgeon and alligator gar are really hard to catch. So these fishes are really important in the angler quest guys. And you can see guys, there are cool other rare fishes too, which is hard to get. But you can try this method guys, it's by a chance too, but still it's possible guys. The method is none other than using the carbon crates. So while completing the angler quest you can get lots of carbon crates. So currently I have 16 of them. So now let's open the carbon crates and let's see what rare fishes we can get. So guys, you can see I have already got alligator gar, and also squid too is really difficult to catch. And see guys, we have got mahi mahi and sturgeon fish, which is really important in angler quest. Halibut, which is also a rare one. So guys, we are getting some cool rare fishes. Really cool guys, we have got another alligator gar. So in this way you can get some cool rare fishes guys. So only you need to have is carbon crates. So it's all by a chance, but still it's possible to get these fishes guys. So that's it for today's video. Hope you'll enjoy. Please like and subscribe.